ever found yourself in a conflict situation, maybe with a friend, a family member, a colleague or a customer, or ever found yourself kind of like going, flippin' heck, that escalated quickly? Well, let me share with you right now on this video, 4 questions to transform any relationship. Now, before I share with you these 4 brilliant questions to transform any relationship, let me share with you my beach ball. In a lot of my work, I talk about, remember, the beach ball. It's one of my sumo principles from a book, Sumo, Shut Up and Move On. And I want you to think about this. What colours do you see on this beach ball? My guess is you're seeing red, white and green. Do you know what's really interesting? I am looking at the very same beach ball as you, and I'm seeing orange, blue and yellow. So we're seeing the same thing, but we're seeing things very differently. So I want you to think about, how can I build a better relationship with someone? First of all, shut up thinking that your perspective is the only perspective on the situation, and move on and see where other people are coming from. And recognize also that sometimes we're looking at the same thing as someone else, a colleague, a customer, a family member, and we're seeing things differently from each other. And rather than think, well, one of us has to be wrong, and guess what, it's not me. You know what? We could both be right. Remember the beach ball. And if you want to have a great beach ball conversation with someone, then let me give you 4 questions that I think will help you to really enhance your relationship with that person. Here's question number 1. What's going on in their world at the moment? In other words, ask yourself, well, I'm clear on my side of the beach ball, but what do the colours of their beach ball look like at the moment? What are their issues? What are their challenges? What are their concerns? What's going on in their world at the moment? Because you're really clear on your perspective. What about theirs? Second question. You'll love this. So simple, but such a great one. What's important to them at this time? And if you don't know, well, maybe you could ask this question. If there's one thing I could do to help you now, what would it be? You see, what is important to that person? Do they need a good listening to? Do they need space? Do they need a word of encouragement? What is important to that person? Because what's important to you might not be important to them. Find out. Third question. Easy to say this. It's flipping tough to do. Am I listening to understand? Or listening to defend? You see, it's so easy for conflict to escalate because when that other person's talking, you're interrupting, ah, yes, but, and we immediately get defensive. Now, folks, I'm not saying listening to understand means listening to agree, but allow that other person to vent. Allow them to explain their side of the beach ball, because once they feel understood, that'll make them feel important. There's just a chance they're going to now give you an opportunity to explain your side of the beach ball. So the first question, what's going on in their world at the moment? Question 2, what's important to them at this time? Question 3, am I listening to understand or listening to defend? 4th and final one, have I clearly communicated my perspective? Now, you may say, well, of course I've told them. No. Have I clearly communicated my perspective? You see, from your perspective, it was obvious it was red, white and green. But from my perspective, it wasn't. Maybe you need to not just understand my side of the beach ball, but turn things round so I understand your side of the beach ball as well. So, conflict, I think, is inevitable in life. But I think fighting is optional. And 4 questions that can transform any relationship would be, what's going on in their world at the moment? What's important to them at this time? Am I listening to understand or listening to defend? And have I clearly communicated my perspective? Which one of those questions particularly would be really useful for you to be focusing on right now? Hope you've enjoyed the video, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. And remember, the whole purpose of these is about exploring how do you get the best out of yourself? How do you get the best out of others? How do you get the best out of life? Check out my website as well, thesumoguy.com.